Hi children, welcome to today's session. Today we are going to learn next chapter, chapter 6. This is something about related to space. We are going to study something related to our space. So here about our solar system, about our sun, all the planets and what all the means how many they are, so many people they went to space also, about them we are going to study. First one, the chapter is a visit to space. First we have to learn about what is Milky Way. Milky Way means what all the solar or planets, what our sun, even earth, everything included in Milky Way. It's a common name for that. Okay, we see many celestial objects in the sky, right? All the planets are there, star is there, sun is there. These are celestial objects. We will see everything in the sky. We see the bright sun during the daytime, right? This is related with the Milky Way. What is Milky Way means, there we could see celestial objects in the sky and we see bright sun during daytime, right? Then we see small specks of light, it means moon. Small stars are also there, right? Means the moon is there and stars, they are giving us light at the night. Stars are huge balls of fire. Stars are huge balls of fire. Even while we are seeing it is small in size, even they are huge. They are huge balls of fire. That's why we are getting light in the night time. That is about Milky Way. Okay, Milky Way means whatever in the sky, what all the things, what is there. So sun is there, moon is there, then stars are there, all the celestial objects are there in the sky. That is Milky Way. Then constellation. Constellation means a group of stars that form a recognizable shape in the sky. So recognizable shape, that is important. A group of stars. Constellation means a group of stars form a recognizable shape, that is constellation. You have to learn the sentence, it is very important. Constellation, a group of stars that form a recognizable shape in the sky, that is constellation. Then next, planets and solar system. Planets and solar system. The sun is a star. Okay, sun is also a star. Ball like celestial bodies move around the sun. So by seeing the picture, if you have seen the solar system, there we could see around the sun so many celestial bodies, so many planets are moving around. These are called planets. So the sun is a star. Ball like celestial bodies move around the sun. These are called planets. What is planet? See, the celestial bodies move around the sun, that is called planets. Then there are 8 planets moving around the sun. There are 8 planets. You have to see the spelling and learn the 8 planets' name. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. So you have to write it in the notebook and learn the spelling. Next, what is solar system? The sun, planets, moon and other heavenly bodies together form the solar system. So in the solar system, we could see sun, planets are there, then moon and also other heavenly bodies, everything included in the solar system. So what is solar system? There includes sun, planet, moon and other heavenly bodies that together form the solar system. Then what is heavenly bodies? Comets, asteroids, minor planets, dust and gas. These everything included in the heavenly body. So you have to study this sentence. The sun, planets, moon and other heavenly bodies together form the solar system. Then next one is Milky Way or Akash Ganga. Milky Way, its another name is Akash Ganga. A planet may have one moon, many moons or no moon at all. So a planet may have either one moon will be there or many moons, or there won't be any moon at all. The solar system, other stars and dust particles and many other celestial objects together form a large spiral shaped galaxy is called Milky Way or Akash Ganga. So by heart the sentence, the solar system and other stars, dust particles and many other celestial objects. These are very important. Solar system, stars, dust particles, celestial objects. These four together form a large spiral shaped galaxy. together they all solar system, star, dust particle, celestial objects, they together form a spiral shaped galaxy that is known as what? Milky Way or Akash Ganga. So learn the spelling also. Solar system, stars, dust particle, celestial object, they together form what shape? A spiral shaped galaxy is known as Akash Ganga. Milky Way is our home in the universe. Milky Way is our home in the universe. The Earth is a part of Milky Way galaxy. Earth is also part. Milky Way is the total, the world, and Earth is also a part of it. There are many such galaxies in the universe that are of different shapes and sizes. So it's a common information. Milky Way is our home in the universe. The Earth is part of Milky Way galaxy. There are many such galaxies. There are many such galaxies in the universe that are different shapes and sizes. So the important one is this one: the solar system, stars, dust particles, and other celestial bodies. They're creating a spiral-shaped galaxy that is known as Akash Ganga or Milky Way. That is very important. Then next one about sun. The sun is over a million times bigger than the Earth. The sun is over a million bigger than our Earth. Then here in your textbook, a few unscrambled letters are given there. You can see, and you have to find out the, you have to write the words, correct word in the textbook. The first one is planet and second one is Milky Way. It means the spellings are given in the wrong position. You are arranging it and getting a new word. Milky Way, Jupiter, galaxy, then constellation. So page number 225, you can complete it. Then your notes. Fill in the blanks. The Earth is also known as dash planet. It's a blue planet. A hill is darker than the surrounding land. Higher. A hill is higher than the surrounding land. A hill means little higher. A desert is a large area covered with dash sand. A desert is a large area covered with the sand. The earth consists of dash, dash, and dash. Water, land, and air around it. Water, land, and air. There are various landforms on earth such as plains, hills, and mountains. Landforms, three landforms. Plains are there, hills are there, and mountain. Mountain is the answer. Next one, remaining oceans, seas, rivers, streams, and dash are examples of water bodies on earth. Lakes and ponds also included. Ocean, sea, river, stream, and lake and ponds also part of water bodies on earth. Then write the name of any five planets in our solar system. Any five planets name, easiest one you can write. Example, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn given there. Any five planets name you can study. Then there are eight planets in our solar system. The ball like objects moving around the sun are called planet. What is planet? A ball like objects moving around the sun. Ball like object moving around the sun is known as planet. A group of stars that forms recognizable shape in the sky. A group of stars form a spiral shape in the sky, that is constellation. Then question answers. What is constellation? A group of stars form a recognizable shape. That is important. Group of stars form a recognizable shape. Then what is another name of Milky Way? That is Akash Ganga. What is Milky Way? That we have learned. It is our home in the universe. And what is included there? The Earth is a part of Milky Way. Then solar system, other stars, dust particles. Okay, solar system, other stars, dust particles, and many other celestial objects. So underline this: solar system, other stars, dust particles. That is important. So Milky Way is our home in the universe. Then second point is Earth is also part of Milky Way, and Earth, solar system, stars, dust particles are included in the Milky Way. That is the answer. So children, these questions you have to write in the notebook and learn. Fill in the blanks and question answers. And few new words are there. It is for your dictation. So learn the spelling: Milky Way, celestial, constellation, planets, comets, asteroid, solar system, galaxy, Akash Ganga, spiral shaped. So learn the spelling of all new words. And next class we will see the remaining part. Your homework is you have to write the notes, fill in the blanks and the question answers, write in the notebook and read the chapter well. You have to read the chapter well. Next class we will see the remaining part. So study well and wait for the next session. Thank you.